This Giving Tuesday, December 1st, help support our new Admissions Welcome Center at Penn State Lehigh Valley. Our campus welcomes 350 prospective students and their family members each year, as well as the nearly 1,000 students currently enrolled, and dozens of campus visitors, alumni, and community partners. Funds from Giving Tuesday will go toward furnishing the space.
I still remember my first visit to the Lehigh Valley campus. The admissions team created an informative, welcoming, and exciting atmosphere. And that day, I got to experience firsthand what a family-like culture I would be getting at this Penn State campus. What stood out most to me during this visit were all the people I met. I was so excited to have the opportunity to learn and grow with these people over my next 4 years of college. And the admissions team really stood out here. I don't know if I would be where I am today without the admissions team and all they had done for me from that first visit through the rest of my college journey. I just can't wait to see what they're able to do with future students in their new dedicated space.
As a parent, I always felt so welcomed by the admissions team. With our son being the first to attend college, we had so many questions, and I felt as though they went above and beyond answering all the questions that we had. And so therefore, I felt that our son was in really great hands. My husband and I love the campus so much, and we attribute that largely to the admissions team. My other children cannot wait to go there, and so therefore we are truly looking forward to the new dedicated admissions space and what it has to offer them.
Hi, I'm Rennie Musa, and I'm a transfer student from Damascus University, Syria, and this is my first semester at Penn State Lehigh Valley. On my first visit to the campus, my father was with me. And it felt so much like home because we were so welcomed and the admissions were very helpful. They helped me a lot with my credits transferring and made it easier for me to get accepted. However, I wish there is a specific spot for visitors and it would be a better experience to have a dedicated welcome spot on campus. Otherwise, I can't ask for more because being a part of at Penn State Lehigh Valley does mean a lot to me and I'm so happy that I made it.
وكان استقبال كتير جيد من قبل طاقم العمل وكنا نتمنى بس يكون في مكان أوسع لاستقبال الزوار كان تعريف عن الجامعة.
To make a donation, check out our PSULV Giving Tuesday website.